This is so embarrassing.
Actors, settle down, settle down. Please, quiet down.
This way, please.
Get back to your seats. Turn off all recording devices. Get ready. The film is about to begin. Hello, cast members. I am your director for this exam. You may call me Mr. Wrecker. It's the name I commonly use in the end credits.
Mr. Wrecker, please mind your verbiage. You're not on set. This is a classroom.
No good! Cast members of the family, do remember that everywhere I stand is a stage.
Oh my gosh, it's him! It's Mr. Wrecker and the fish!
Cast members, please remember your lines. I'm currently playing the role of a guest lecturer, and you are my students. Please stay in character.
This guy looks familiar. Oh, I think I saw a picture of him in the Blue Hour. He's a really famous director, I think.
Mr. Wrecker. He's known for works such as Soul-Shattered Dark Star, A Fading Nebula, and the famous Knights of Miniature.
Huh? I thought you only watched documentaries.
His works are based on real-life events. They are worth referencing.
Let me see what the script for this scene says. The examiner, presides over the exam as the family tunes the students to discover their talents within their soul's melody. Boring. I'm changing the directions of this scene. Cast members of the family, that's a wrap for you.
What? But tuning is the most important segment of the tuning test.
Huh? Miss Sedina, in your 13 years and 4 months of teaching, you've committed 7 counts of academic fraud. It seems your laziness has turned your artistic integrity into a pile of decaying film.
What? Academic fraud? What are you talking about?
This scene will determine the student's very futures. Yet your academy would have me produce such slop. It's no wonder the Iris family hasn't produced a good film in centuries.
Enough! You're only here as an examiner because of the acting dean. You can't dictate what we do. According to academy regulations,
according to academy regulations. Think carefully now. What do the Academy regulations say exactly?
The Academy regulations very clearly state that the examiner's word is law in the examination room, so... Wait! But you're the examiner! What's going on here?
Good! You finally connected the dots! On my set, the director's word is law. Members of the cast, I've reached a consensus with the producers. This exam shall now be an audition. Are you ready? I will surely find the perfect role for you.
Mr. Wrecker is so amazing. He convinced the family so easily.
That family member's reaction was strange. It's as if she suddenly changed her mind.
It looked similar. But it can't be, right?
Hey, student with the gray hair! It's your turn! Go to the performing arts classroom.
It's finally your turn! Hurry and go! If you finish early, don't forget to tell us how it went! turn! Hurry and go! If you finish early, don't forget to tell us how it went!